kasama sa akin. Gusto ko ang kasama sa akin. Ay, how are you?
Marunong sila mag-blend.
Naruang kayo, ha?
We have arrived at barangay Don Galo, where we'll be donating stuff to their local school. Here we are at the barangay Don Galo. First time in this community.
So right now we're gonna be walking towards the Don Galo Elementary School, which I told you about. We're gonna go right now to the Don Galo Elementary School, where some of the students are already waiting. As I understand it, there will be some interaction between you and the students of the Don Galo Elementary School. I mean, some of the teachers are also there because today is actually a holiday for us, and it's a Christmas season, so there are no classes right now. So there are only three or four teachers, but nonetheless, they will have a good time because you came here and you brought something for the school.
So this is the community that I've been telling you about, where most of the, if you see, the houses are really side by side. They don't have really spaces, so that's how they live.
Hi, Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
So we're walking to the school. First we're gonna walk through the streets of Barangay Don Galo in order to get to the school. Look at all these wires. Going from house to house to pole to pole. So here we are at the Don Galo Elementary School.
Yeah.
So the seats are, and you see there are 50 students inside the classroom. That's small.
Good morning.
Welcome.
This is Mike.
Happy New Year.
Mike Consul from the Toronto School Board, Catholic School Board.
Hello. Merry Christmas.
Sabi nila gusto nila kayo mag-attend. Pagpunta naman nila dito sa Philippines. And some of them brought some school materials na mapag-aralan ninyo, mapag-sharean. And then, kasi tatlong teachers ng Don Galo Elementary School will go to Canada for a training program.
So we're playing a game called Fruit Salad.
Pineapple again!
Banana!
Banana! Dito sa Pilipinas, Ang paborito breakfast ng mga Pinoy ay pagkisal.
Atong ulam yun.
At kape. Pero sa probinsya, ang gusto nila ay tuyo na may kasama kanin. Tuyo na may kasama kanin. So, wala. Ulam at kanin para kahalin. At sa hapunan, ulam at kanin pa rin. Kahit saan magpunta dito sa Pilipinas, ang mga Pinoy ay mahilig sa kanin! Duck. Ready, go! Come on, come on, please.
Daya!
Hi, Daya!
For the win! Ready!
Not yet.
Okay, ready! Set! Go!
So we have a whole bunch of school supplies to leave at the Don Galo public school. Generously donated by our students from the Toronto Catholic District School Board. So here's all the school supplies we'll be donating to Don Galo Elementary Public School. So Mike Factor is the barangay captain. And he was our host here at Don Galo.
Merry Christmas!
Trip to Don Galo was a success, and we are now off to the hotel.